Discover the key to the city of Chicago's development. The I&M Canal is a 19th century 96-mile canal connecting the Illinois River and Lake Michigan. Its significance lies in completing the first inland water route from the Mississippi River to the East Coast for trading. The canal took 12 years to dig, largely by Irish immigrants with shovels. Completion of the I&M Canal in 1848 transformed a small outpost into the booming city of Chicago. Today, the canal is the first National Heritage Area with many activities to preserve and celebrate its history, coordinated by the Canal Corridor Association. Visit the Lock 16 Center in LaSalle to experience the history of this pivotal time in Illinois' development. Book passage on a replica mule-drawn canal boat and get pulled back in time. The boat's crew and your tour guides are period personalities recreating the experiences of mid-19th century frontier life. Your one-hour ride is an interactive journey to understanding this pivotal time in Chicago's development as the greatest city in the heart of America.